360 camera inside of this clear ball just to get the view of the ball. The camera then becomes the ball, which is pretty cool. See what it looks like.